must a man walk down before they call him a man? How many seas must a white dove sail before she sleeps in the sand? How many times must the cannonballs fly before they're forever banned? The answer, my friend, is blowing in the wind. The answer is blowing in the wind.
There's somebody in the audience that I met when she was, I think she was 7 or 10 years old, and she showed me a picture of herself and me. She was about this high, and she's at the concert, and she said, "You know, I sing." And she's here with her dad, and I'd like to bring her up to sing a song with me. Andrea, Kelsey. Kelsey, let me see. Let me let you marry, okay? Here's the song. Okay, did we have this? Is this the same? No, it's got to be a little louder. Like my microphone. There you go. Okay. There we go. There.
If you miss the train, I'm on.